KSFM. Speaking of Christmas Eve, despite this crazy year, you can still track Santa's route on Thursday night. Details at CBSFM.com.